Another issue that was raised, and you need to be done with stress over your wrong information. My center is here, and I want to take this undertaking. Comrades, I come from this county, I'm born from Kampala, Mapele. I want to tell you the truth, that if flowers in this county have been bought for 25 million, and it is proved, then go and look at the PQs. 148 was approved by the county assembly, but it was not for flowers. There are many things that were supposed to be done. That's what I'm saying. Stress in Asakukua because of lack of information. We are going to provide that information. Yes, that information is accepted here. Yeah, yes, this is there. We want you to check and see what the money was meant. In fact, it has not been paid. Let me tell you, I told you that I'm paid. For example, when I do a uongo, when you pay, uongo, I tell you. My senator is a machine of quality. I want you to tell you, because you have asked. Now, if you listen, that you do. We are going to, respond to a law that you have asked. ESCC has invited ESCC to come, Auditor General to come. Yeah, I need a song for Maluka, I want to revise videos. Am I a mad person? The last time I checked, I was very sober. I cannot. And those who are saying, let me also ask you, if I'm proved to relate, you also owe me an apology. Ask your moon. You owe me an apology. Because I know what I'm talking about. You know, it's easy. But if you put my kilo, I was late. There was no wheelbarrow that was bought. I don't know what that wheelbarrow. Listen to me. That was bought for 109,000, which is a lot of wheelbarrow. The matter went to court and people are pleading. Let's be honest.